I think after what happened to Clinton in America, it's obvious that a celebrity like Salman, who belongs to our fraternity and he's a big star, would be facing the music from the media. And I think that is one tendency we have. We judge people before they actually judge them. Who are we to make up our minds whether he did shoot the black buck or not? There are evidence, people saying that 50% people say he did, 50% say he did not. I certainly cannot sit down here, and neither the guys who are sitting down there and making judgments are in a position to say that. So why this eagerness to pass a verdict on him? And if he is found guilty in due course of time, I think your legal system has provisions to take him to task. Till then, I would say that everybody is making a quick buck, putting his mug on the first page, carrying a news on prime time. So everybody is having a field day, and meanwhile, all your concern about the preservation of the environment is taking a back seat.